My name is Matt, and I'm honored to be the officiant for Justin and Corelli today. As I've continued to spend more and more time with Justin and Corelli, I realize just how much they share in common, and not just a love for ceviche and a closet full of skinny jeans. Although that was a good start. Though they were raised several thousand miles apart, Alfredo and Anna, as well as Steve and Kelly Sig, both raised hardworking, loyal, and passionate kids. They love their fellow siblings and are extremely close with their families, both near and far. Along the way, Justin and Corelli have sprouted wings to go out and see the world together, but they have also remained grounded to always remember where home is. Even more important than what they are individually, Justin and Corelli have a common vision for what they want their marriage to look like and what they want their home and family to feel like on a daily basis. They both repeatedly use the words like communication, respect, friendship, and supportive to describe their lives together. One recurring theme from all of our talks was how their relationship grew stronger every time one of them learned to let their guard down and trust the other more deeply. For Justin, this meant not always having to be in control or winning every argument, and sometimes even being willing to miss a KU game, like today. For Corelli, it meant letting her guard down to allow Justin to get close with Gael, who Justin now adores and loves unconditionally, and vice versa. Corelli described Justin as an incredibly genuine as a father and dad to Gael, while husband has seen incredible strength in Corelli as a mother and a partner. Today then, it seems, is really about bringing together two people, two families, two cultures, and 1 2-year-old, and making one great future together.
Gracias por estar aquí y el sacrificio que hicieron de venir muy lejos mi familia para estar en este momento tan especial con mi hija y Justin. Hija, yo creo que todos recordamos de ti lo alegre que eras de niña y lo sigues haciendo y quiero que continúes así y que sigas siendo un buen ejemplo como Andrea ahorita mencionó y eso me da mucha satisfacción. Eres una hija súper especial. Desde que tú naciste yo supe que ibas a ser especial. Traes una estrella, lo sé, y le doy muchas gracias a Dios por haberte puesto a Justin en tu vida. Le doy infinitamente gracias por haberte aceptado a ti y a mi nietecito que tanto ama, lo sé. Y te deseo toda la dicha, mi reina, y toda la felicidad. Échale muchas ganas, como siempre te he aconsejado, paciencia, tolerancia, humildad, mucho amor y mucha comunicación. Eres lo más grande que Dios me ha dado junto con mis tres hijos más que tengo. Y sé que vas a ser feliz, mija. Y sé que este momento lo van a recordar 50 años más. Siempre lo van a recordar y quiero verlos siempre así, juntos, siempre como novios, que eso es lo más importante en el matrimonio. Que conserven ese lazo de noviazgo, que nunca caiga. Siempre los detalles, siempre atentos los dos. Te amo mucho, princesa. Como siempre te he dicho, tú eres mi princesa. Y te quiero mucho, Justin. I love you too, Justin. Thank you. Thank you.
Desde conocerte el mundo era plano, aunque lo discuta usted, señor Galileo. Y me cansé de besar ranas en vano, pero el príncipe azul jamás lo encontré. Pues si llegaste tú devolviéndome la fe, sin poemas y sin flores, con defectos, con errores, pero en pie. Es una colección de recuerdos, pero nada como tu recuerdo también. Desde la redondez que tienen tus labios, al olor de tu pelo, el color de tu piel. Piensas que dirás y me voy a resignar. Es lo mejor que me ha pasado. Sagrado y aún más. Siento algo en ti, algo entre las dos, que me hace insistir cuando miro en tus pupilas. Sé que Dios no dejó de existir.
Years ago, when we finished up school in Kansas, I don't think any of us knew what we wanted to do. So we kind of made a leap and moved from Kansas to Arizona with nothing. Nothing but the love, support, optimism from our friends and family, most of which are in this room right now, which is awesome. And we came down, and I said with nothing, and I mean it. We went week after week buying Wonder Bread, ramen noodles, peanut butter and jelly. I'd say more, but Justin might lunge at me and take this microphone. But nothing. And through that, I think we encountered a lot of adversity, and I've seen Justin come through that and do some things that I don't think could be even imagined. I don't think he could either. I've seen him grow personally, professionally, in ways that are just crazy, which is awesome. But I guarantee if I talked to him about it, he'd say nothing holds a candle to the day that he met Corelli. And I know from the very moment he saw her, he saw a genuine, caring, confident, incredible mother, somebody that can put up with his shit. And they deserve each other. They make each other better every day. They love each other more than I think anyone could imagine. And this day is a tribute to that. So I feel super privileged to be here with all of you, people celebrating that, to watch them start the next chapter that is gonna equate to the rest of their lives together, loving each other in a way that I don't think I could ever imagine, they could ever imagine. But I look forward to watching it, being a part of it, and standing by your side again. So get them up. Cheers to these two. I love both of you guys. I look forward to a great night, a great life. Salute.
Conocí, hicimos un clic, como me dijiste en tu tarjeta. La verdad fue algo que yo jamás he vivido en mi vida, o sea, es algo tan único y tan especial que solo tengo contigo. Me has enseñado cómo ser mejor amiga, mejor mujer, mejor hija, y yo sé que en algún futuro me vas a enseñar a ser mejor mamá, y eso es un sentimiento inigualable, la verdad. Ha sido un gran ejemplo de mujer para mí. Y todos los días, o sea, no necesariamente se puede especificar un momento donde ha cambiado nuestra amistad, donde yo pueda decir en ese momento se definió algo, sino que desde el primer día fue algo increíble, o sea, y solo ha sido creciendo
todos los días. Y la neta, desde que conocí al Justin, jamás he visto un amor tan grande. O sea, después de mis papás, ustedes son el ejemplo al que yo aspiro tener en mi vida. Los quiero mucho a los dos. Yo sé que hemos tenido nuestros altos y bajos. Los cuatro. Tú y yo, los tres, los cuatro, sea como sea, me has enseñado a siempre sobresalir. Eres una de las mujeres más fuertes que yo conozco. Y te admiro tanto y te quiero muchísimo. Y la verdad, doy muchas gracias a Dios por tenerte en mi vida. Y yo sé que solo nos esperan grandes cosas. Y hoy le doy muchas gracias a Dios por poder vivir este momento tan importante con ustedes. Long story short, I love you both. You guys have shown me how to be a better person every day. And your love is something that I aspire to. I love you both. And I wish you the absolute best till the end of time. Bottoms up.
You look so good when you're dancing. I watch you spill your drink on the tops of your shoes. You look so good when you're dancing. Can I have this dance with you for the rest of my life? All your crooked teeth make a perfect smile. I'd buy a wall full of clocks if it stopped time for a while. I'd love to watch your mouth move with the words of the songs. And I don't care if they're right or wrong, 'cause you look so good when you're dancing. I watch you spill your drink on the tops of your shoes. You look so good when you're dancing. Can I have this dance with you for the rest of my life? Love is like water, shaped from the shores that it meets. Your delicate fingers and my two legs.
Justin, please take Corelli's ring. Justin, as you place the ring on Corelli's finger, do you take Corelli to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
This one's for you. And as you place the ring on Justin's finger, Corelli, do you take Justin to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
With those promises you've made to one another and witnessed by all of our guests here today, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
You look so good when you're dancing. Can I have this dance for the rest of my life?
I want to thank everybody for coming. Traveled a long way. Travis, Justin, Amanda, everybody in my family have long way to go to get to where we're at, and couldn't love you anymore. Very proud. came a long way from what it was 6 years ago when you moved out here. When he told me he was moving to Arizona, after I woke up, after he told me that, yeah, I wasn't too much in favor for it, but it looks like it turned out pretty good. Yeah, I love you very much. Hope everybody has fun. Safe trips back home. And I love you very much. And Corelli, welcome to the Sig family.
Well, when I first met Justin, which was actually just 12 years ago, I felt like I came to the world of the three amigos, Steve, Travis, and Justin. But along with that, our families were joined, and then we were the Brady Bunch. And now those of you who are at our home on the holidays, Mike and Nicole, Sabrina and Eric, I feel like we're Mary and Joseph on Christmas Eve because there's no room at the inn. But I feel like our family is close, we've combined together. We're just so blessed to have each other. Mike, you really stole what Steve and I were going to say, because that is exactly how it came to be. And Justin came to Arizona with Mike, and they really started out with nothing and left very scared parents. But thanks to the Aerotech family, Matt, honestly, I think Justin loves you as much as he does us, and we're just so grateful that you were the person, and Emily, that you have been to him. And Corelli, now you've come along, and Gael, and we just want to welcome you, and there's always room at the inn for more. Thanks everyone for coming.
Nos dimos todo lo que se nos dio. Todo eso y mucho más, para después reconocernos otra vez. Y nos damos todo lo que se nos da. Nos damos todo eso y mucho más. Amanecer colgado de tus labios. Tan lindo y brillamos juntos entre pestañas divinas.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space with the air, like I don't care. By the way,
because I'm happy. happiness.